What attracted me to Mbalax in the first place is very specific elements that I always liked in any music, like polyrhythm and repetitiveness. For the gig in Manchester, I understand the foundation is trying to contextualize it a bit more, which I'm very happy to see because it's such a rich music and culture, and I'm happy to see people discover a little bit more of it rather than just seeing the concert and moving on. And
So everyone should go to the dance workshop.
For sure.